fossil of fish that preyed on human ancestors found in Africa. The fossil of a giant bony fish that lived around 360 million years ago has been found in South Africa. It may have grown to over 2.5 meters in length. The fish, Hyneria udlezinye, had exceptionally large fangs on the lower jaw. It may have fed on four-legged creatures called tetrapods, a group of animals from which humans evolved.